Well, speaking of undefeated teams, let's take a look at the 4-0 teams entering week 5 of the season. The River to River Conference is looking good. Carterville, Murfreesboro, and DeCoin all sitting at 4-0 in the Black Diamond Conference. The Indians remain perfect this season, and the Red Devils handed Carmi-White County its first loss of the season to remain undefeated. And finally, Marion looking good this season. They have yet to lose a game under first-year head coach Jason Dunning.